Diabetes is linked to abnormal blood sugar levels. In this weekend's USA Weekend magazine, our Health Smart column will focus on hyperglycemia and hypoglycemia, which is when blood sugar levels are too high or too low. When you eat, your body breaks down sugars and starch into glucose, which then gets absorbed into the bloodstream. Now, when blood sugar levels get extremely high, that's called hyperglycemia. People with diabetes often have hyperglycemia because their bodies don't make enough insulin, or in type 2, they're resistant to it. Symptoms may include frequent urination, increased thirst, blurred vision, even generalized fatigue. Now, hypoglycemia is when your glucose drops too low. This can occur in diabetics with improper medication dosing. You may feel shaky, lightheaded, or even become sweaty and pale. Check out our Health Smart column this weekend in USA Weekend magazine. A complete listing of newspapers featuring USA Weekend magazine is at thedoctorstv.com.